Luke's comments got me thinking about the role of singers on metal tracks and how on earth they managed to be heard amongst all the other sounds. I asked Europe's lead vocalist, Joey Tempest.
Well, in my scenario was, I was in rehearsal with John and he's always played too loud.
He was talking about guitarist John Norum.
And it's not a joke, I mean, he needs to feel the air from the cabinets on his legs to move his jeans. So he needs to be loud and he needs to hear all frequencies and he wants the tubes to work in his amp. So I had to develop a singing style that was over that was flying over that. And that became a similar, you know, similar style of flying vocal, like Dio or, you know, vocals that just soars above because it has to. And therefore pushing up maybe the key as well, pushing up the singing style. And yeah, that's where I was at.
Well, that's interesting. So it's almost organic. You had to sing louder because the guitars are so much louder.
You had to. There was no way I was going to be heard in that rehearsal room. <You know? laughs> Because we started so young. I met him when I was 15, he was 14. So basically we developed our musicianship together like that.
So you couldn't just turn your microphone amp up louder than his then, you had to go even louder.
I tried, but you can imagine, we're talking early 80s, late 70s. It was hard for me to find some working equipment in the rehearsal room that would really be louder than his four cabinets. I mean, it wasn't easy, so I had to sing loud, basically.